Oh my god, my god! Everyone, my name is Ross Remeleven, and you will not believe what I have just witnessed. I have witnessed the trailer for Grand Theft Auto 5! Yes, the time at the moment is 4:04. The trailer was released 4 minutes ago, and it was amazing! The graphics look incredible. I'll tell you, so I just want to say a few things about the trailer. This is going to be a very, very short video. One thing, apparently your main character wants to start a life with his family in a big house. Unfortunately, not going to go like that. He's going to get in with all the gangs and all that. I saw some golf, I saw some prostitutes. But then, near the very end of the trailer, I saw the Hollywood-like sign, which said, "Vinewood." That is right, my friends. Grand Theft Auto is returning to San Andreas! And I know a lot of people have said that Liberty City has always been the place where Grand Theft Auto is in the modern day. Well, that changes now. San Andreas in modern times. It is going to be epic! So that is it from me. I have been Ross Rem11. Be sure to check out the trailer. I'll leave the link in the description below. And all hail the orange skeletal fish!